The new Dwight House set from the LEGO architecture team has just been revealed. The set number is 21054. It contains 1483 pieces and will retail for $100. The last version of the White House came with 560 pieces, so the new version has almost 3 times as many pieces. The old version included only the executive residence. The new set adds both the East Wing and the West Wing. The executive residence in the new set looks quite similar to the old version, but it's a bit smaller. The trees in the gardens look much better than the ones found in the old set. Overall, I really like the new set. I own the old version, but I would like to get the new version as well. That's it. Subscribe to the channel for more awesome LEGO news, and I will see you later. Cerbricks out.